Hello everyone, it's Saturday, Super Saturday, the 28th of October today, and it's also the powerful full moon. So I want to bring in the blessed B deck today to see what we are blessed with today, to see what blessings this powerful full moon is bringing in. So what do we need to be aware of and know? And you're going to be feeling the effects of this full moon all through until the 1st of November. So I really do feel as we move into the new week as well, with Halloween and all the spookiness, you're going to be feeling the power. So the first message we've got coming up is a blessing on your creativity. Now, this was actually upside down when I picked it up. So I feel if you felt that there's been any blocks in your creativity, or if you've struggled with ideas or motivation or getting things done, that's going to change. So I definitely feel that this full moon is opening up doors of creativity so you can get more done. And I'm definitely connected with that number 19 there as well, because I feel that's connected with things you may have been working on or putting effort into since maybe around 2019, or things you've had ideas about doing since then. You're really going to start being pushed now towards the end result or the goals or success coming in. So I definitely feel that you're going to start seeing rewards for what you've been doing. So there's a blessing on what you've been doing. So I definitely feel this is connected with work, career, projects, goals, your dreams, your passions. A great message of things to come. And she's kind of playing a little tune there as well. So what I'm feeling is, do this your way. Play your tune. You don't have to listen to what others say or do things that others say to do it or how to do it. You play your tune, you do it your way, and you're going to be blessed with that. And there may even be someone who is an artist with music or instruments that's also being blessed here. But I'm definitely feeling that anything that's been stuck is moving forward. And this could be ideas, inspiration of ideas, knowing what to do. But I am also feeling a big surge in activity with things that you've been working on or doing since 2019. So maybe you've been writing a book and it's that push to finish it now. Or maybe you've been doing something and you haven't yet seen it take off, or the rewards, they are coming in now. So this is definitely great things. And look at this, a blessing of the air. And what I'm feeling with this, first of all, is a blessing is in the air. So this is about something is coming to you. Something big is on the horizon. So you've been asked to keep the faith and trust as things move forward, especially between now and 2024, but definitely between now and February. I feel this is an energy where things are blooming and things are growing. And this really resonates with that energy around being the flower, you know, to love your life. We had that message coming in yesterday. The more you love your life, the more things manifest for you, and the more you bloom and grow like a flower. And that's also what I'm seeing here. I'm also seeing this a little bit like the grasshopper in Once Upon a Time, or, you know, the stories where you're receiving information, intelligence, wisdom, power. So you could see this as Jiminy Cricket. You could see it as a dragonfly. You could see those symbols there of protection. But I definitely am getting this message as well, and I'm really feeling this for twin flames. I'm going to bring this into the reading today about recognition. So if you're also seeing zebras, zebras are a big sign that you have come so far, so be proud of yourself. And I feel that's why she's quite stern in that card there, because she's realizing just how strong she is. And you are a strong person. So there's blessings in the air about what you've been doing since 2019, and there's great things ahead. I hope this helps. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon.